guys, it's Patchalite here. I've been having so much fun here in France. The surf has been pumping, the food is amazing, and so are the people. I've decided to answer some of your questions, so let's get into this Q&A.
My top 5 experiences in France would probably be the incredible food, for sure. Meeting new amazing people, that's been awesome to meet new people from different cultures, different languages. Yesterday I got to go with my friends on a boat to find some secret surf spots, and that was amazing. We could catch our own lunch, and yeah, it was just an amazing experience with really good friends. It was awesome. Another thing would be watching the Quicksilver Moxie Pro, watching another WCT event from the other side of the world. That was amazing. Caddying for Laura during her heat, I got to help her. Just really seeing it from a different perspective, this different part of the world. It was amazing to see that. But one last thing would probably be traveling to France by myself. There was some plane rides through Lisbon to Madrid and Madrid to San Sebastian, where I got picked up by my amazing friends Michaela.
Yeah!
Behind the camera. it was crazy traveling by myself, but it felt normal. I felt fine, I felt safe, and everything was in English, so yeah, it was a breeze. It was very surprising how easy it was. Yeah. I've been in Europe for so long, it's felt like a year. I've been here for about 2 months now, and I've forgotten what it's like to surf in bikinis, but I love Europe. I love it. Basically, I stumbled across the video, and it was this amazing kind of filter thing that the surfers invented, and it basically sucks in the water with any rubbish and filters through the water and contains the rubbish, and it's called the Seabin. I don't know if many of you have heard it or not, but they're based here in France, and I thought it'd be amazing to team up with them. So I'm now the youth ambassador for the Seabin project, and I'm very passionate in taking care of our oceans when it comes to litter and pollution. So I think this is an amazing opportunity, and I'm really excited for the future. I would love to surf with Kelly Slater. I think he's got such an amazing mindset on life and so many stories to tell, but being able to surf with him would be amazing, just to watch and be in awe. Logan who? I'm traveling to Spain and Portugal in the next week in a van with my family, and there for 27 days, so that's where I'm traveling to next. I would love to go to the Philippines and surf. I've heard there's a couple of waves there, so that looks amazing. Okay, it's been 33 days in France, so I've had probably at least one croissant or chocolatine, probably twice a day. Oh la la. I've had 66 crepes, chocolatines, croissants, probably more. Oh god. They were the best 66 croissants and crepes of my life. It looks like an amazing place. I'd love to come one day. Hopefully there's good waves. See you soon. Well, you see, I stand in the sun and usually it glows. No, I have a very strict skin routine, So cleanse, moisturize, exfoliate, the usual, and taking care of your skin. Always put sunscreen on when you go in the sun, and keep it healthy. I started surfing when I was 10. I was gifted a surfboard from pro surfer Laura Enovar, and it's just made me fall in love with surfing, and now I don't stop. My sponsors include Billabong, Drambar Surfboards, Shapers, Von Zipper Eyewear, OB5 Skateboards, Surfrider Foundation, Namaste Collective, Amazonia Co. Before I came to Europe, I trained every single day, skating, surfing, gym work with my, and then training with my trainer, Clayton. But now, because I'm traveling, I don't do much. I just surf and do some fitness. But as soon as the comp season starts again, I'm gonna get back into it, train every single day, gym, and yeah, just getting my fitness level up again. The waves are better in Hossegor. I'm sorry. Cabrithon is really good when it's too big in Hossegor, but I love the breaks in Hossegor. Just perfect. Haven't really been modeling. It's kind of all gotten through with Billabong, and so I've gone into photo shoots here and there with them. But basically, I feel like if you want to be a model, it's just with that confidence. You just got to know, yep, I know what I want to do. If that's modeling, anything, you just have to have confidence in yourself. You can do it. You just got to put your mind to it. And I love to act, so I feel like when I model, I become a different person. I just channel my inner Gigi or Kendall, just like pose. No, I'm kidding. I surf. I would love to think of myself as an athlete, but yeah, I love surfing. I'm a sports girl. I just want to thank you guys for commenting those questions. They were really good questions. I had so much fun filming this for you, and I really hope you enjoy, and stay tuned for some more stuff coming up soon. My little cheeky brother is coming to town in a week, so I'm really happy that he's back with my mom and my cousin, and we'll get this Spain and Portugal road trip started very soon. See ya, bye bye. Bisous, salut.
Bisous. Take one.
I'm so in love with France. I'm so happy here.